Chromosomes don't necessarily mean you're male or female.
Gender.
With gender,
gender identity. Go ahead.
No, so especially, but even so, you have a thing like Klinefelter's syndrome. So you don't know what you're talking about. You're not educated on genetics.
Would you like us to discuss the genetics?
Well, no.
Your genetics?
I'd stay away from the genetics and back to the brain scans.
You cut that out now, or you'll go home in an ambulance.
Yeah, that seems mildly inappropriate for a political discussion.